think we all can agree that Big Time Bex is really just a big time bitch.
Alexa Bliss is nothing but kind to me, Saxton. She just must not like you.
I'm a boss chick, boss chick, boss chick. I do it often.
From California, the Raw Women's Champion, Eva Marie. Here comes a person in the locker room voting most likely to hide under the ring during the match. I thought that was Titus O'Neil, but so what if they do? Even the toughest superstars need a break sometimes, and they're stuck under there. They're kendo sticks, and as I mentioned, Titus O'Neil.
I am top tier. Haters run their mouth, wonder why they not here.
Just take a look at the champ. Always in effect when she competes.
This is my arena. Yes, I am the deep. Yeah, I bring the heat.
Tag team match underway. Bragging rights in the division are on the line.
Highly competitive tag team division in WWE. Winning this match will go a long way in separating yourselves from the pack.
Big knee to the midsection. to the throat. Great move. D is just desperately trying to fight out of it. Out of the blue, Bliss gets countered.
Finds the advantage after a string of counters.
Around the neck.
Into the STO.
She gets the tag.
One. Liv holds her off.
A heads up.
Hurricane.
Just a devil may care attitude on full display.
Going for broke, and it pays off. To get pumped off of this crowd's incredible energy.
Five.
Back in under the ropes.
She's going on.
Six.
Top rope here. Wow, Bliss counters. From the top.
Impact missile drop kick.
Reverse pain for that mistake. Ooh. She's beginning to flag a little.
Sent into the corner.
Oh, quite an effective counter. Uranagi. Man, oh man.
Bliss avoids the attack.
Morgan on the receiving end. Great counter. Impressive ring IQ on display there. Face buster. Tagged in. Tag made. Tag made. Oh, what a drop kick.
On the mark. She's getting fired up. Ready to show her opponent what she's got.
There's a supreme woman in our midst. Show some respect, WWE Universe.
She returns the favor there.
Oh, nothing fancy with that boot. This is her time to shine, and don't you forget it.
No.
This is not the time to be diverting attention away from your opponent. At this point, this is incredibly ill-advised. You're in the middle of a match. Knew what was coming there. Sliding back into the action.
Asuka timed that one well.
Nasty kick. These kicks and a...
But the hair! They drop the hair, too!
Oh, strong impact!
She's got the whole WWE Universe rallying behind her.
Well scattered by Liv Morgan.
To not give up, fully on display.
Saw that coming. Down with a DDT. The fatigue is setting in for her.
Down with a snapmare.
Big punch.
Santana.
She's got it. Got her shirt.
the save. Turnbuckle's the only thing keeping her upright.
I love this one.
And that baffled Asuka.
Saves herself.
Oh, catches a kick to the face.
At this juncture, you have to wonder if these superstars can keep up this pace.
They're certainly being taken into the deep waters now.
Haymaker connects. She's fighting back. Crushing. Here's a cover.
Could be it.
Still has life.
She just won't stay down.
Oh, God. She's starting to drag a little bit.
This is what the purpose of a tag team is. Don't be afraid to use the resources and help your partner offers. Am I being diplomatic enough?
And here we go now. Elbow drop.
Showing her competition what a real superstar looks like.
Across the top.
This could be it.
Referee in great position. Got it. No, just a two.
Getting dangerously close to ending it all there.
She saw it coming.
Into the turnbuckle.
Reversal from Morgan.
What a face buster.
She's looking highly motivated, getting hyped up.
Can they go on the attack? Running clothesline. Oh, what a knee lift.
Focused attack on the leg. The other end, too.
And now she's given us all a chance to bask in her effervescence.
What a forearm!
Ooh, she hit the corner hard. Man, that was a hard landing. Shoulders down. Could she finally put this away? She had it right where she wanted her.
She doesn't want the suffering to end, that's why.
Uh-oh,